Good afternoon and welcome from Baku. This was the arena, if you think back to 2017, of one of the most eventful races of modern history, with controversy behind the safety car, last second overtakes, and a historic podium for Williams and for Lance Stroll. Let's find out what lies in store for us this year. It's time for the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. The Baku city circuit measures roughly 6 kilometers and it's made up of 20 corners and 2 DRS zones. The circuit winds around the narrow city, through the old town, and even brushes against the city's medieval walls. However, as beautiful as the setting is, this track is also a ferocious technical challenge where the smallest of mistakes could lead to a catastrophic consequence for any one of our drivers. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, with Charles Leclerc alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Hamilton, Carlos Sainz, and Russell. Norris, Fernando Alonso, Gasly, and Esteban Ocon. Tsunoda, Magnussen, Daniel Ricciardo, and Vettel. Bottas, Stroll, Mick Schumacher, and Guan Yu Zhou. Albon, and Oldtimer. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? Also here, of course, is Anthony Davidson. We should talk about Williams. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within that team seems very positive at the moment. Everyone seems like they're in great spirits and having a lot of fun doing what they do, and that's definitely contributed to the performances we've seen.
Stay focused. We'll be right back. just boxed for mediums. Car behind on the medium tyre now. They've got some kind of mechanical problem. Gap ahead is 1.5 seconds. Okay, I've got information on Joe for you. They're retiring from the race. We'll be right back. your choice as to whether you want to fit full wets next time you come in. This lap. And the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. We'll be right back. 1.6 seconds. So the gap to the car behind is 1.9 seconds. Conditions are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least. Gaps in the car ahead is 3.9 seconds. The track is clear, green flag. We'll be right back. 31 seconds. We'll be right back. behind us is 18.2 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Understood, copy that. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. We'll be right back. lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Gap ahead is 54.3 seconds.
It's never an easy race here in Azerbaijan. There's drama around every corner, but they've come through to take a brilliant victory here today. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
It's a heroic effort for any driver to race in conditions like these, and seeing them fight their way to the front was very special indeed. They were able to find all the grip, all the good lines, and had the confidence to get on the power to top it all off. That's what pushed them into first place here today.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here. Let's review the driver's standings. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Difficult call, but I'd like to say Esteban Ocon. He's just so gifted at getting the most out of his tyres, and he showed that today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport action. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.